to go by Dr. Beckles clinic again. I must be insane to go by Dr. Beckles clinic again. I was suffering from a certain thing which caused me to go by him. One injection, he said, that could bring you fit. Well, if you see how he planning to give me it, he make a bend down and touch me too. Then he come around behind me, so his two hands on me shoulders that I could see. Still he using a next hand to inject me. Well, you know as man, how a fella does respect them big physicians. Especially when you're sick and you're trying to get a remedy quick. So I try hard not to be too rude. Like if in his job I want to intrude, I said, Dr. Vex, I beg you don't fret. But I never ever see a man with three hands, yet you make a bend down and touch me too. Then you come round behind me, so your two hands on me shoulders that I could see. Now is which hand you're using to inject me? Dr. Beck, this needle that you have, I want to inspect. He said, take it cool, position yourself and don't be a little fool, don't fight up. I beg you don't shake, this needle of mine, very quick to break. Stop behaving yourself like a little child. King Fighter does take this thing with a smile. You got to expose yourself to me, then bend down gradually. And when you feel the chook, please don't be upset. It's the same kind of treatments for Rhoda's death. Is now I get blue, for the suspected what he trying to do. So I make to shout, he says, shh, what he fuss about? Well, I won't shame to talk as man. I make a quick swing and snatch the hand. Well, if the doc had injected me with that thing, what a hole would I leave inside of my skin? So I said, doc, I thank you much, but this skin you wouldn't touch. Your treatment may be good, I won't tell you no, but you could give it to Fighter and King Sparrow.